The biology of excess fat makes it impossible for anyone to eat perfectly all the time. Those hungry fat cells and the associated hormones make an occasional French fry or, you know, a slice of pizza virtually irresistible. Occasional lapses occur for even the most persistent weight controllers. A lapse is a temporary problem, a temporary detour from the overall plan. Lapsing does not have to lead to relapsing. A relapse is a full-blown change back into old problematic styles of behavior. Those who are successful at weight loss and maintenance persist in the face of the inevitable lapses. They realize, you know, that an occasional cookie or a cup of ice cream is simply a problem, not a catastrophe. And they view these deviations as acceptable, not earth-shaking. After you experience the inevitable lapse, try to write it down and deal with it as a problem to be solved. Figure out what led to the lapse, forgive yourself for the lapse, and just move on. As Edwin Lewis Cole said, you don't drown by falling in the water. You drown by staying there. And that's today's Fat Chat. See you next time.